So it's recording?
Yeah, it's been recording. I mean, I still have the avacus.net thing at the top. So, hello, friends. Hey, I'm just gonna put this back on it easy.
It's not up right away.
Oh, sorry. No. Start when. To change video settings. Sorry, people, about what's been happening, but. Okay, we're having some minor difficulties with trying to get this land world up. Yep, there we go. Lag. So, hello people, and welcome back to some more normal Minecraft out in the forest.
We're not in the forest, we're in the plains.
Or whatever. Near the forest. So, off screen we've done some minor things, like set up a carrot farm. I think it's a carrot farm.
Yeah, I think it is.
And then over here, sugarcane farm.
Yeah, scary.
Oh, and my seat and my wheat farm. Which I have many problems with on the Xbox version of this game. Mainly because
it's a ripoff. And everyone hates the Xbox version because it sucks.
Well, not that. It's just what they call seeds. I mean, it's just makes no sense at all why they would just call it wheat seeds. Cause, I mean, all they have in that is the melon seeds and pumpkin seeds, but I mean, those are already like them. I mean, they could have just kept it as wheat, or as seeds, and not have to name it wheat seeds.
Well, it makes it more specific.
No. So,
what? So this episode, we're gonna be gathering up animals.
Oh, I'm gonna be trying to.
Yes.
So, easiest way, of course, every Minecrafter should know, is to, for all the animals, it used to be wheat, but ever since they added new things in, chickens are tamed by seeds, and pigs by carrots.
You know, I feel like this is kind of brutal. Like, I'm not being, like, a hippie or anything.
And I'm getting like major frame drop.
Don't you think it's weird how we like inbred our chickens?
Make babies for us. Just gonna do a bit of lawn care.
Like these people are a bunch of inbred fucks. Like these chickens, like if you think about it, they become so accustomed to being in a cage. And they're wild animals. Which makes no sense.
Ooh, sheep. And cows.
Where's that chicken?
I'm just gonna get some sheep.
Come here, chicken, I just wanna make you have sex with another chicken and then you'll be in bread.
We're just gonna make millions off of your sex through chicken pornography.
Well, that's weird as hell. Sell it to the Japanese people.
Sell it to the first buyer. And this sheep is trying to get past a sand block because it's an idiot. Okay, I'm pretty sure if I just walk backwards.
Dude, your frames are so bad.
I know.
Dude, turn off your texture pack.
No. I did not mention this before, but I'm using the Sfax texture pack. Man, this is... Oh, I think I'm... Okay, currently at this time, I'm trying to render a video. So I got a feeling that all
the... So it's going to look like a slideshow.
Yeah, practically. So, sorry, people, but if you're viewing this video and it's slow, that is my fault, not your computer's fault. And where in the world is the way
out? Do you know when it'll be done?
I hear a spider.
Yeah, do you know
no, I don't.
What percentage is that?
Probably like 25.
Okay.
Just trying to get this sheep over here.
Frames.
There are some cows in the way I came from.
So yeah, this is our survival.
Stupid sheep, pay attention to me. I'm not feeding you sheep until you follow me.
Where are you planning on taking him?
Into the farm.
That's for chickens.
No. Well, might as well just kill you now.
No. But your game's too laggy to kill him.
Too laggy to switch.
Squids.
Oh my gosh, it's lag. There will be a lot of me just changing my render distance in this video. I think I'll just name it.
Render distance problems. Alright, that's
fixing my render. Oh, here's skeleton. Skeleton. Ugh! Flanking. Even though it's just like pop out attack. Okay, now it's a little bit. And there's a spider. Hello, little spider. What's that? You want death? Wow, this is actually a pretty big cave. Ah, new iron. And dirt. The dirt's real.
Is dirt your enemy now?
We must defeat this evil dirt.
Dirt is totally your enemy.
Dirt is love.
Dirt is life.
What is my... I've like barely played with a small GUI skill, so sorry people if I am not doing well, if I'm not growing accustomed to this thing.
Why would you not use the small GUI? That's the best.
It's not small. I mean, if you want to talk about something small, this is, yeah, I mean, it. It's so hard.
That's what you said.
I mean, I probably need, like, glasses just to see it.
Then you're blind. This base is so...
I'm just gonna make another furnace.
So, yeah, we might think about,
doing modded Minecraft.
Like, tech it, The Crafting Dead.
Well, Crafting Dead, I've got a feeling people are gonna complain. Oh, they're just a ripoff. People, they're doing this because other YouTubers are doing it. Not so much. Mainly because, I mean, The Crafting Dead has been out for a long time. That it's amazing that nobody has found it yet.
Are you kidding?
I mean, like, nobody has... There aren't a whole lot of people that have been recording it.
Sure there have.
Until recently, not really. There haven't been a whole... And I'm an idiot. But I mean, there haven't been, like, a whole lot of famous, big-named YouTubers doing it.
You mean, like, Poods?
Yeah, PewDiePie.
No, it's Poods.
PewDiePie. I mean, also with the Diamond Minecart, S-Sunday... Entire Skydis Minecraft team, Beijing, all those people. It's amazing that they haven't been doing it, even though it's been out for a while. I'm just getting some coal.
I'm surprised that Sky has 10,000 subscribers for making videos where he places blocks.
Well, that's what we're doing right now.
Well, yeah, but...
Oh, wow, there's iron ore right here. And, like I've said, or as I'm going to be saying in a few newer videos that will be coming out, we won't be doing... There won't be a whole lot of videos, mainly because... my school year is coming, is drawing nearer, and my partner, I have no idea when he's starting, because he's being homeschooled.
Yeah.
Which in a way is lucky.
Very.
But in some other ways, not so much.
Well, if you think about it, I don't have to deal with the dickwads at school. I don't have to deal with the teachers.
Wait, talk about your brother.
Oh, yeah.
And it's raining. gonna harvest the sugar canes.
Don't think about that. You know who watches our videos?
I don't know. Stupid sugar canes. Yes, him alongside our three other subscribers.
Who are they?
Don't know. Only one of them comes up in the subscription tab.
Which is who?
Our friend Hero Status. That's like the only one that comes up.
No.
Everybody else is non-existent. He is counted as three subscribers for some reason.
Maybe they're using mobile or something. Because sometimes...
But even still with mobile, I mean, you can log in.
Yeah, but like...
No, it's correct.
You can subscribe on mobile without using an account.
You're burning a stair.
Yeah, why not? Gotta cook my pork chops somehow.
Even though they were mine.
What?
The bottom ones are yours.
Oh. witches, so many witches.
Oh, it is just a chest. Oh. Get wrecked! This chest is just full of useless.
Oh, shoot, we dropped a stick.
Hat.
Oh, nope, I'm doomed. I'm running.
Retreat to the safety of the friendship.
Poison. 26 seconds. Gotta make it to the base. Gotta make it
you
to
can't
the
die. Base. Make you it know to you can't die of poison.
Yeah, I know, but if a skeleton gets to me.
It's just. Be careful from the pig, Austin!
Or if I fall like half a block, I'm dead. Why do we have this?
You were the one that built it. So you. Do you not have any wooden planks?
I do, but I just don't feel like using them. I hate those blocks.
It's acacia wood. And ugh. July, August, tomorrow. Oh, this is a way just to turn off the particles.
What particles?
Like rain, leaking stuff. So, I mean, this is all decreased and minimal.
Alright, so what are our objectives for this video?
I don't know. I still don't understand why we have a closet.
It's for retreating to.
Okay. So, objectives probably get the farm up and running and start a small deforestation project.
Okay.
Mainly so that way we can cut down trees and then use the trees that we've cut down for wood so that way we can just claim more land.
Okay. We should probably set up a server. Like, once we get at least like 20 subs, if we ever do.
Or we could just use a server.
Yeah, but all the servers we have are either crap or we don't want other people on them.
I think I'm gonna make the first thing of bread. Got a lighting achievement for her. Oh, because you need to. Okay. I already created crap to four, but I will.
I'm gonna start down there. Once I get my recording software, I'm gonna start recording Skyrim.
So yeah, we'll have that to look forward to, and we have an egg. Love how this chest is just like how a normal person's chest is filled with
what?
Useless stuff, like a piece of string. Some mushrooms, flowers, dirt, sand, gravel, a rock, aka just like flint.
Why didn't you just call it flint in the first place?
No.
Is it because you're racist?
No. We'll probably need to get some wool so that way we can make beds. And then forget that the night ever existed. Break this flower. Because, I mean, we already have the farms. All we need to... if we can just claim the land to where my wheat and sugarcane farm is, I mean, that will be good enough. Or just have an underground pathway into it.
Yeah.
So I think I shall go mining. Some say silence is golden, others say that silence is not a good thing.
You couldn't have made up a more elegant term for that?
Nope. Because the elegance is not with this one.
Elegance not with this one it is. Talk like a retard, I do.
His metachloric count is high. That means he has special psychic powers that for some reason we call the Force. Oh, sweet, we got a mushroom. We got an excess mushroom.
Ooh, psychiatric pills we must give him.
Underground mushrooms that will kill us because of the spores. Thus creating the last of humanity.
Hey man, it's organic. Not drugs, it's all organic.
Don't understand why you built this thing.
Cause it looks badass. Now shut up, get out of my house.
Well, I can
now leave me alone.
Well, I can delete this entire thing. I have the power to end this fort.
No, you don't. Get out of my property.
I shall raise taxes to combat the darkness.
Oh great, now this is Alan Wake.
We must combat the darkness if we want to murder it. Statistics.
So anyways, there's some things I want to do. Oh, by the way, if you're sick of us playing the same games over and over again, leave a comment of what we should play.
Also, sadly, some of the games we might not be able to do because we may not have the Steam points.
And we have a limited budget.
And we don't have a capture card, so that way we can do console games. I mean, I would love to do console games because I've tried to get Super Smash Bros. Melee on my PC, but I failed. So I just gave up on it.
How do you get a console card?
A capture card?
Yeah.
You have to buy them. They're like 300 bucks, though.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
Why is it so expensive?
Because it's software.
Well, yeah, but 300?
Well, that's like all editing. A lot of editing software is like 300.
What kind of stupid person would buy that?
Someone who wants it.
For $300.
Yeah.
Whoever makes their business off of that.
Kudos to you, because you are economically and financially secure. What in the world? Are you just like putting a roof up? Austin, this game doesn't feature us getting cold.
It features decoration, though.
True. Decor. Besides, you don't just use like slabs.
These are better.
Now. And the sun is rising in what I would assume would be the west.
Savinia, drop the baby lion.
I don't know direction. Sun rises in the west and sets in the east. I think, or it's reversed.
It's reversed.
Okay.
Or at least for now it is.
Oh, that's a spider.
Oh, just back.
Okay. And I'll end this recording.